We are live streaming on Live Me into YouTube. His face. And let me get my screen share open. I use a Miracast Display Finder app and my 49 inch LG Smart TV to connect my cell phone wirelessly to my TV so I can use it and charge my phone at the same time. So I can see my comments on my TV while broadcasting. It only shows me the phone, the size of an actual phone, and it doesn't take up the entire screen. But it's so easy to look up at a TV at an actual phone. So you guys can see the phone. So, getting my Miracast Display Finder app set up real fast. In 3, 2, 1, I'll show you what I'm talking about when I show you my phone. So, what's up, Katie Beth? How you doing tonight? What's up? And I will show you what I mean by my comments. And thanks for joining FTS, King Roz. What's up? And I'll show you my phone in a minute, guys. It's kind of damaged, but I'll show it to you. Let me turn my phone. So, basically, here's my phone, and then I have a fact. This is my Live Me comments on my main TV, so. That thing gets cut off. I don't want things to get cut off by the screen, so let's make my camera box smaller on OBS Studios. Make that smaller. And I'll put my camera right over here, guys, so. Okay, so now my camera's in a much better spot. Now you guys can see my camera and my first and fourth face doesn't get cut up and my timer does not get cut up. So now everything is in the perfect spot. My camera's box is a little smaller than when I play Rock Band 4, but it's still a good size. So you guys can see my friend's face. And I'm over here in the background. That's my hand. But he's playing, so I thought I'd have him on the display screen for now. And also, this will be put on my Rock Band 4, my Clone Hero Live video will be put onto YouTube sometime today. And my Crash Bandicoot Teacher Racing live stream from right now will also be put onto YouTube in the next couple days. What? He's gonna try and get them, but let's see what happens. Only a second left. Let's see where things are gonna go. Because you suck.
I do not.
If you didn't suck, you would have gotten first. Thanks for playing. Yeah, guys, we're just playing video games. There's nothing to see here. Just you guys playing video games. There's two dudes, and he's trying to play video games. Keyword here, trying to win. But let's see if he can do it. Yes, after this we can play some Rock Band 4. And what's that for? I don't know. You ask me. But let's see what we can do after this feud. Or I could kick your ass for skipping school. How does that sound? How does that sound? What, Betty? Raise your hand if I could kick this guy's ass for skipping school. Okay, I will turn around, drop him down, and I'll give you a little kick in the rear. You know, kick in the old. Okay. I know they're gonna win. Okay, we're gonna switch to Rock Band 4 in just a minute, guys. I just gotta take this picture real fast and do something on my phone, but give me just a quick second before I switch games. We'll be back in just a few minutes. Okay, yeah, so let's get this.
Okay. Good to go. Let's set the camera on me for a minute, guys, so you can see my other things. Let me hook up with the game real fast. Let's go put in Rock Band 4 real fast. I'll give you the guitar. I'm gonna go put in Rock Band 4. He's gonna be in guitar, and I'll
be on the drums.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna switch off. We'll switch off. Let me go put the game in and plug the guitar and drums in. Let me go grab the drum adapter real fast if I can figure out where the USB port is.
Yes,
you should have, because you just closed my phone. You picked it, you buy it. I know what I'm saying, sonny boy. I know what I'm saying, you son of a... You know what I'm saying, boy. I know what I'm saying. How am I gonna go over there? And you just broke your...
Oh yeah.
Wonder if she has Instagram.
She doesn't post pics like that on her Instagram.
She
doesn't post pics like that on her Instagram.
Why? Because you can get banned?
Yes, you can't get banned.
That is so bad. And the mic.
Thank you.
You want to back out real fast? No, like, back out real fast.
Yeah. you play drums to this song. Just like that. Just like that, and the side of the tricks. Just like that, and the side of the tricks. What's up? What's up for sharing the broadcast again? Did you share it again? Thanks for sharing. How are you doing, CC Pet Lovely? What's up? No, I'm so hot now after that one song. That was hot. That was weird. I played that song so much. That was hot. That was hot. Okay, we're back. What's up, Kate? How you doing? Fortnite doesn't start, guys. New Fortnite update. What's up? I don't even play Fortnite very often, but new Fortnite update, what's up? I'm good. How you doing? How you doing? What's up? How you doing? That's my friend next to me playing guitar. He's next to me playing guitar. Awesome. What's up, Alexis? How you doing, Alexis? Thanks for sharing, Queen. Very fun. What's up? Sorry, friend. How are you doing, guys?
Watch out for the camera as you're walking out the room. Very it's a very expensive $80 camera, so be careful with the camera.
Of course you better.
Yes, that is close to what we are doing. Me and my friends are now playing Rock Band 4 on the PS4 console. And this is on PlayStation 4 if you have PS4. And it's Rock Band 4 Rivals, meaning it's the original Rock Band 4 game with the online Rivals expansion pack that came separately after the game was pre-released over a year ago. And they are coming out soon with a brand new PS5, which looks amazing. So yeah, I did follow you, BBW Queen. I followed you, Alexis. Thanks for being here, guys. I hope you're doing good. Waiting for my friend to get back to the camera because we are gonna be playing a few more songs before we get off the cast. So yeah, once he gets, thanks for joining people. And if you're still here, feel free to text me after the cast. Feel free to text me after the broadcast if you want to. And hope you're doing. I also have an Xbox 360, PS3, PS1, PS2, Nintendo Wii, Nintendo Wii U, N64, Sega Dreamcast, and Plug and Play Atari.
Did you explore your Rock Band 3 songs on that?
I don't have Rock Band 3 on PS3, so I can't do that. I have Rock Band 3 on the Wii, and those are not compatible consoles. But yes, I have Rock Band on every console, every game. I have Rock Band 1, 2, 3, and 4. Guitar Hero 1, 2, 3. Legends of Rock, 80s, Band Hero, DJ Hero 1 and 2. I have every Guitar Hero and Rock Band game, plus the split-off game, Band Hero and DJ Hero, for every console. Wii, PS2, PS3. Xbox 360, basically every console on every game, because it's my favorite game of choice. Besides my other favorite game, still will be naming shortly after my cast.
Thank you. the good love. When we're all alone, keep it up, girl. Yeah, you turn me on.
Drive because I'm a crash because my phone wasn't plugged into. Let's play some song. Play some soul.
Thank you.
What's up, Damon? How you doing today, Damon? Hope you're doing good. Chicken area instead of kicking the pants.
Maybe I can
come
right next to stay.
Maybe.
Let me know.
Maybe. Yeah, you have to pay $25 rent if you're staying here. Yes. I am a drummer, been drumming since I was like basically a kid. So yeah, pretty good.
You can
Okay, guys, that was our last song. I am tired. I'm going to end my broadcast. I would keep playing, but I'm super tired. I'm burning hot, and I cannot even move out of this spot. Playing Rock Band drums in a very small, burning hot bedroom is fun, but playing more than an hour at a time is going to kill me. So I am going to end the cast right here, and I'll get both videos uploaded to YouTube after I relax a bit. So I will text everyone who joined my broadcast after I end it, and if anybody who has joined my broadcast today wants to subscribe to me on YouTube, I'll send links to my channels and private messages. If you're on LiveMe, just copy the link that I send you, paste it in your YouTube's app search bar on your phone, and you can find my channel. Is the easiest way to find it. Easier than using the YouTube, my YouTube username, because people have same names and all that stuff. So, I'm going to end my cast, and we are going to be getting off the PS4.